This is for Coach Cafaro. We've incorporated tire moving into our physical therapy program. I'd like to demonstrate at this time what we do with the cement-filled tire with the metal protruding from the top. Let's focus in on that for now to see what kind of human damage we can perform with this activity. Now, so what we want to do, okay, is just get ourselves set.
Nice athletic position.
Nice athletic position. Head is, trunk is parallel to the floor. Hands firmly gripping as you would a kettlebell. Of course, if you fall, your forehead will go through the pipe. Thus, not just as so, and thus not feeling any pain whatsoever while you're doing the activity.
Positive, negative reinforcement.
Right. So, what we want to do now is try to, let's see, hold it up here, you can't hold it, is try to push the cement-filled tire, and it is not moving. So what we're going to do is come up, and we're going to do a twist. We're going to twist the tire one way, and then twist the tire one way. If you feel severe back pain or numbness going down, you're like, don't stop. It'll go by itself, all right? We're
going to
twist it again.
Or you could just plant your face into the metal bar.
And then go around. And then what you can do from here is just magnificent. You can put your hands on the post, forehead on, and now you're going to just spin yourself around until you are dizzy as hell. This concludes our Cafaro exercise program. Hope you have a great day.